Hello and welcome back everybody to Horizon Zero Dawn. I am so terribly sorry for the lack of content recently. I've been on vacation and my health has been in a bit of a decline. So, as of now, the schedule will change. I will be uploading once or twice a week, and I am terribly sorry about that. I hope I can count on you all to help me through this tough time. Okay, we're just gonna jump right back in. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. It helps me a lot. You have no idea how much it means to me. Okay, here we go. Light up the fire. Can we go in? No. What the fudge? What the fudge? This was just like a checkpoint.
One eternity later.
Welcome to the Sun City, everybody. It was very beautiful. Look at it. Oh, yeah. What is that? What is that tower thing? What the fuck? Can I bring my bowl inside? Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. We're going. We're on the outskirts, okay? What's up? There's a foxhole. Mount cannot enter location. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Bull.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed
There's a
to
goose!
Do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
What's up, goose?
I thought Meridian was open to all cargo.
What happened to Earthstar has nothing to do with
what's going on here. Helen's in there somewhere.
Man, there was a lot of fucking guards.
I talked to the night before the proving. Aaron said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
There's a lot of guards on the bridge, man. City's locked down.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead. Make way, make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Yeah.
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there. So you approve? Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
Oh, he got told off.
What did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I mean, you know. Oh, God, what do we do? It'll get easier. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. I like him. He's nice.
I lost someone, too. At the proving.
But why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
Oh, I don't think you like that. I feel bad.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents, places he returns to?
A house, here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess, as long as I'm there to witness the search.
No, okay.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
Let's roll. Bitch, get out of my way.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
Oh, well, that's not healthy. Oh, I'll fuck that bitch up.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
How long will a mod hide in his palace? To make blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will a mod hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered. And her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Ooh, what's he not telling us? Come on, tell me. What are you hiding? Oh, you got a nice house. Ooh, wow.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
All right, I guess we're searching.
This rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Ooh, what do we got? What do we got? Let's go. Okay, where's the key? Where's the key?
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Where's the key? gotta be up there. Huh.
A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage. Let's give it a little push.
I'm down. Push it! Dude, there's no way you'd move that.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Ow. Well, we're in. Oh, God.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Oh. Well, I don't feel bad for him then. Got it. Ooh, we got evidence. What's this?
A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
Oh. Nice. Okay. I think we got everything. What's up? What's up, guy? What's up, Aaron? How you doing? How you doing today? Tell everybody on the YouTubes that how you feel. Oh, yeah? Yeah, you think they should subscribe? I do, too.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus. Is the same?
Yes.
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that. But the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You... came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me?
I mean, he's right.
Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
We gotta help him. I like him. Hold on. Wait a minute. Where's that quest? There it is. We're doing that one. We're helping him. I like him. Do I have any skill points? I have one skill point. Okay. Well, we kind of broke this guy's door. But, you know, whatever. I like Erend. Store.
This place.
trader boxes only.
I've never smelled before. Is that some kind of spice?
I hear King of Vile is afraid he might hurt his brother if he attacks Sunfall.
Won't cost you a shard just to look. You'll like what I have to say.
This place is big. All the guards are still on guard. Okay, let's go. I think there was a store over here. Wait a minute, isn't my mount supposed to be here? I had a mount. I wonder if it's because I'm in the city. Oh, hold on. Quick save. Okay, we're gonna go help our friendo. I don't have a mount. What happened to the mount I got? I had a mount. What the fudge? Am I supposed to, like... Do I have to save at all the campfires? I mean, I probably should. But I don't know if, like, do you have to activate them or do you just have to find them? Let's go help Olin, or what? Erend. Erend. We're going to help Erend. Olin, he's a traitor. Got the bunny. What the fuck? No, let's help them out. Ow. Wow, you guys killed that thing fast. Holy shit. Goddamn.
Never know when I might need these.
Another triumph for Meridian.
Kind of collecting everything at this point. I kind of need healing herbs. This game would be so beautiful in first person. Might be a little easier too, I'm not gonna lie. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? A long leg? Weak against the electricity? What the f- Don't you come over here! It looks like a chocobo. Except I don't think it is. And I don't know if I can ride it. I kind of want to try to ride it. Oh, God. That seemed to be, like, following me. Go away. Run! Wait, health. Run! Run! Campfire! Oh, there's a couple of them, it looks like. Okay, I just quick saved. I wonder if we can get one. Ow. I tried to sneak up on it. I tried! Oh, I tried, everybody. I don't think I can get one. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, well, let's ignore them for now. We'll come back when we have the ability to get them. I don't want to get my feet wet. Oh, we're gonna be sneaky sneak. That motherfucker jumped right over this. Come on. There we go. Yeah, get it. Get it. Try to run, bitch. Now I can loot. Take all. Yes, we got him. Ooh, plus 23 corruption coil. Ooh, nice. Okay, hold on. Let me craft more arrows. I don't think we have much farther to go.
Can people get up there?
Oh shit! I did not know that there were going to be enemies on the road. Oh, it got really dark.
It's Aaron. And he's in trouble.
Ooh, Aaron is in trouble, everybody. So this is where I'm going to cut it off. Please do stay tuned for the next one. Do not forget to hit that like and subscribe button. I love you all so much. And in the next episode, we will help Aaron and we will find out what happened to his sister. I love you all so much. This is Calum signing out for one episode. Ah, woo! We'll be right back.